always been like that. Yeah, we just started like scene 2 and act 3. I'll send you a pic of my notes later. Yeah, you got a bio tomorrow? Okay, good, because I have no idea what's going on right now. No, I just can't understand anything in the teaching style, you know? Oh, yeah, I'll ask my mom.
Hi, I'm Kay, and this is my grandson, Kyle.
Hi.
We were wondering if you had any chores around the house that we could help you with.
Okay. Well, we'll keep in touch. Thank you.
You know that won't kill me.
Thank you.
Do you like it?
It's pretty good. How long have you been living here?
A few years now.
A friend of mine actually used to live here. We were in band class together. I haven't seen inside the house since he moved. I don't know if he still plays or what, but we don't really talk these days anyways.
I don't have many friends these days either.
Sorry to hear that.
They do what they can.
Okay. I'll see you later then.
What instrument do you play?
What's that?
What instrument do you play?
Violin. Hmm. I'll see ya.
What happened? You're going to need this hand when you become a famous violinist.
Yeah. Might not actually end up doing that. Here it's pretty competitive.
Well, I think you're very capable.
Thanks. I mean, you don't really know me that well.
Well, I feel like I know you.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Done.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
All right, I'll see you later then.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, what's this?
Well, it's nearly spring, and there won't be as much to do around here, so I wanted to give you a departing gift.
This is really old.
I'm really old.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey.
Hey. I didn't expect you.
Yeah, well, I thought I should thank you for the violin and everything, so.
Oh, thank you.
It's my mom's.
Would you believe me if I told you that I have all the money I'll ever need in the suitcase?
I don't know.
I could have sold the violin I gave you for $75,000. You don't have to believe me.
All right. Anyways, I should be going home.
All right. I'll meet you at the door.
All right. Stop. Stop.